Welcome to our third video on the Salesforce Powered Automation software. Today we will discuss the two main funnels, marketing qualified leads and sales qualified leads. Prospect lifecycle reporting is a linear marketing fundamental. If the lead generation and sales process of an organization are streamlined, it can lead to lead conversion. But more often than not, the processes are not linear. It is in fact a complex web of lead entry points and track touch points with mismanaged follow-ups. Knowing the number of marketing qualified leads and sales qualified leads that have been captured in a specific time are KPIs that help an organization improve their sales and marketing efforts collectively. Lack of defined structures on these two, like wrong lead reports, wrong targeted marketing, can lead to slack sales adversely affecting a company's ROI. So what is SQL and MQL? MQL is when the leads that the marketing team deems qualified are assigned to the sales representatives to follow up with. SQL is the date the prospects are vetted by the sales team to determine if there's any interest to approach them for the next stage in the buying cycle, or also called as a discovery or demo stage. Lead scoring strategies. Before setting up lead scoring, it is imperative to make an inventory of all the content assets like the website URL, landing pages, blogs, email templates, every relevant element a prospect might engage with or interact with that the Pardot has the ability to track. This helps Pardot understand the prospect's intent associated with the engagement on your website so that it could provide relevant lead score. Once the contacts verify as viable prospects, they are SQLs, then they are vetted to determine if it's going to be a fruitful outcome by pursuing them. This is also called the demo stage. For cases wherein MQLs are not automatically converted into high-level SQLs, Pardot also has the option to automate and configure a qualification threshold for converting these leads. Once the prospect reaches that threshold, they are automatically pushed into the system as an MQL. Each organization has their own lead qualification criteria. Some companies have sales teams involved in the nurturing process of a lead before pushing them forward in the pipeline, while others have stricter qualification criteria, like considering the leads that only fill out forms or download some content from relevant touch points to ascertain the prospect's interest in them before qualifying them as SQLs. For more information on Pardot, please keep watching this space for more. Thank you.